people know that I just flew in not even 10 minutes ago. I just had to deal with a whole lot of bullshit. I want you to know that. I want you to know that none of y'all up in this building have nothing to do with the attitude that I have right now. I'm not the most happiest man right now. When your friends turn their back on you and say one thing and tell you they gonna be here for you, and then when you get to that point, motherfucker end up looking like a motherfucking critical bang. I just want all the motherfuckers that been with me, that ain't gonna ever be with me again, to know I did it for y'all. So when I'm not doing it for you no more, die. Let's start the show.
First time in his life, he hasn't listened to a single person.
Yeah, with that, it's not. I just told him that I'm not gonna be the person. That's a hard. Cause I done been put in situations where I felt like when we got into it, when that shit was all over YouTube, I was ready to walk away. I gave him an ultimatum, you know what I'm saying? Then as he was more pissed, he was like, how you gonna walk away from me? You supposed to be my friend. And, you know, that's what went on between, and that shit hurts me. That's the reason why I don't ride on the bus. I can't be around, I can't look at him in that state for too long because it hurts me, you know what I'm saying? I don't supply it, I don't get it. You know what I'm saying? I told them, don't ask me to get it.
This shit, everybody trying to talk about the boy on too much drugs and baby to take him to a rehab and all this shit. I just want motherfucker to know this one thing. A junkie can't do what the fuck I do. See, I tried to tell them, can't no drug, can't no bitch, can't no nigga, can't no money, none of that fazed me. Hey. I am the ultimate high. You understand? Thank you. I am the ultimate high. I am my drug. You understand me? And I wouldn't mind being that drug. I just want the motherfuckers that's with me to know it ain't about what I'm on. It's about what I do. And this is what the fuck I do.
I just noticed something. don't need none of them motherfuckers, cause I got y'all. Y'all do me one favor. I ain't gonna tell you who we talking to. Let's just look this way and on the count of three say, fuck.